You must be one of the newer fellas.
Have you heard it's in the stars?
Las Vegas is Spanish for the meadows. That's why there's a Lake Mead right there, fronting the Grand Canyon. The meadows. We're on the link, and we're gonna find out if we could actually take a ride on the link. We don't know how much it costs. We have to find out because the link has not been moving since the other night we were here, right? We had our dinner here. The link, they say, is a lot bigger than the London Eye. So, a lot bigger, a lot taller.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we're doing this. We're going to the Link's high roller.
Ah!
We're gonna see Vegas 360 degrees. The skyline. And it costed us about, it's $25 per adult, right?
Yeah.
So $50 for the two of us.
Stand clear of the door. The cabin is leaving the wheelhouse.
Let me tell you a little about the high roller and my favorite city, Las Vegas. With each rotational journey, the high roller is propelling 28 gallons, weighing in at 44,000 pounds each, up to the astounding 550-foot apex. That's the equivalent of raising more than 1.2 million pounds up a 60-story building. That's just one of many pieces of what makes the high roller experience one for the record books and one to remember.
Otherwise, looking off to the southeast, away from the strip, the Grand Canyon is 175 miles away.
Than Eiffel Tower, and that's the Grand Canyon right there, and Lake Mead on the other side of it.
Wow, that was only the first
one. We're at Flamingo Hotel and Restaurant, and now we realize that it's called Flamingo because they have flamingos all over there. They have different colors, but the ones that are very attractive are the oranges. They have a pond. It sounds beautiful here. It sounds like a forest where you have birds chirping and the falls. You're very close to nature. Apart from feeling like you're in a forest, and it smells so good. It just smells so good. There's a gazebo here. It's a nice resort. Gazebo, I want to have in my backyard. So we're gonna go see the shops at Flamingo Hotel. that goes on from Mondays to Thursdays. 2 different hours, 7 o'clock and 8 p.m. And then on Fridays and Saturdays, it's 7, 8, and then 9 p.m.
You must be one of the newer fellas.
Have you heard it's in the stars? Next July we collide with Mars. Well, did you ever? What a swell party. Swell party. Swelling and elegant party. This is
in the avenues, Kuwait. The souk. It looks like the souk though. Traditional Arabic market. And it's indoor. That sky is fake. Touch, which is the casino on the lobby, and this one on the restaurants area. We're partying! If you walk along the Las Vegas Strip, you're gonna find like the Eiffel Tower situated right on the center of the strip towards Wynn Resort. And this mall is that actually the Eiffel Tower. We've been to different restaurants now. Home of the bagels. So where we are right now for late dinner is at the Lake Cafe, St. Louis, here on the dome area of the iconic Eiffel Tower in Las Vegas Strip. So if you're walking towards the Las Vegas Strip, it would be impossible for you to miss that, because everyone takes pictures of the Eiffel Tower with a sort of a casino globe type thing. That's an icon also outside. There is so much to do in here, and as I said, this looks like the a combination of the souk in the avenues and partly the avenues third phase where Victoria's Secret is, and the Cheesecake Factory is actually. So yeah, it's a combination of both the traditional and the modern touches. It's very, very nice.
Wow, this is big.